Hey, welcome back to Virtual. Today we're looking at additional Character Creator 4 features to level up digital humans. Character Creator 4 will offer scalable expression editing, which more than doubles the number of facial expression blend shapes. With a single click, you can change the expression set from standard to extended, giving you 140 blend shapes for more advanced control and realism when doing facial expression posing and animation. The standard expression profile has 60 blend shapes. Using Apple's ARKit for newer model iPhones and iPads, the standard blend shapes can be controlled via face capture in real time. Here are some examples showing the extended expression set versus standard. There's also a smart skin shader for fast color alterations. These tools allow easy adjustment for changing character ethnicity. Blend between saved preset faces and alter skin colors with simple sliders. Non-skin areas are excluded. For example, this lizard creature trying to look human. For more subtle effects, use the tools to tone down shadows, highlights, or excessive details. It also works with color tone and blend maps. Your changes swiftly update to high-res texture maps across the whole body. With skin optimization, you can improve photo texture blending for the headshot plugin. Neutralize front and side texture differences for natural results. Then bake your shader colors for live link or file export. Character Creator 4 should be with us soon. The software is due for release in spring of 2022. Exciting stuff. Please post your comments below.